You know when you get irritable, nothing pleases you and every little tick tends to send you off the edge, but as soon as you eat, everything is better again? Well, let's explain why this happens. Low blood sugar can lead to you being very touchy. That's because blood sugar, or glucose, is one of the few foods cells use to burn for fuel. Everything you eat gets digested into this glucose and other acids, and as time passes, your cells use this as a form of energy, resulting in the depletion of the source. And when you're low on it, the reactions can make you feel shaky, mixed up, hungry, or tired. And this is because your brain heavily relies on glucose as energy. So when it's low, it goes into critical mode, trying to get you to absorb more of it. So these reactions are your body's way of telling you that your cells are beginning to lose energy. And if you don't feed it, it won't have any more fuel to burn to continue functioning. Your body physically has the ability to ignore hunger signals like stomach pains, but when you incorporate the mental aspect of an increase in emotions, anxiety, and stress, those signals are more likely to get your attention. When hungry, your brain sends signals to your body to release certain hormones like adrenaline to get this attention. Adrenaline is the fight or flight response hormone which gets organisms ready to take on a fight or flee in threatening situations. And basically, your body releases this so you can become more driven to get these nutrients that you need. It's a survival instinct. If early humans stood back and watched others eat, they would have died out. So the surviving humans passed on these mechanisms that allowed them to be more aggressive when they are low on energy in order to survive in the wild. So, there you have it. Care to share this video with someone you know? They may also have the same curiosity. And want to learn more? Then subscribe to Be Right Back Science for your weekly answers to everyday questions.